Medium. Sorry, I'm excited.
Sometimes I feel I've got to get away. I've got to get away from the pain you drive into.
I don't know who Pan Hand is or whatever, but you know, the dude ain't got no sound, first of all, so he's a piece of shit. And, you know, I mean, what else can you get? Oh, my music. Sorry. Oh. Ghost dog. I mean, when you saw me, you went, oh, like I was your worst nightmare or something. Okay. Thank you. Well, I'm not. I'm all right. I'm just not a guy, you know, that's all. And it's hard for me to compete. You, the guys, think they have to compete for me. Haha. You got another thought coming. Just saying. I don't know. Looking at Ghost Dog and this. The whole time that you were on my Skype, Ghost Dog, I never came running to you for help or anything like that. Well, I think the TV. Is she? Never leave your glass alone around Anthony. You motherfucker. Wait. Are you saying that I'm sloppy seconds, motherfucker? You said like I like sloppy seconds. Even Vicky looks good this morning. I sort of kind of fucking think that I still am pretty. And if you don't think I'm pretty, you can kiss my fucking ass. Well, this is me. We can start out when I was 5 years old. And we can go up from there, sweetheart. Let me tell you something. I even played my family video on Battlecam about 18 months ago. I had nothing to hide. Nothing from anybody, especially one specific person. Nothing. You better... Shut the fuck up. You better be careful of stones that you throw, especially if you live in a glass house. So anyway, what's going on? How you doing? Are you still exercising, like your workouts and shit, like you used to do? That's good to hear, man. That's what keeps you healthy and fit, I reckon. Well, that's just... So you like getting stoned? Yeah. Does it snow where you're at, Ghost Dog? Do you get, like, to make snowmen and shit like that? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That'd be a lot of fun to me, man. No shit. Right. Yeah. I just wish I was a sophisticated dope smoker. Is that what it's called? SDS? Is that what it is? Sophisticated dope smoker? I don't know.
Hey, let me ask you, Ghost Dog, have you ever heard of this rap? Lottie Dottie, we like to potty, we don't cause trouble, we don't bother nobody. We're just some minutes on the mic, and when we rock the mic, we rock the mic, all right.
You know, I learned that sitting on the front of a group home back in 1987.
You're fucking good, man.
I was just impressed that you even knew what I was talking about. I was just taking. We don't cause trouble. We don't bother nobody. We're just some men that's on the mic, and when we rock the mic, we'll rock the mic right. That's what I'm talking about. Well, I mean, you're talking about the ground roots of rapping. This what you hear today is what technology is built. But back in the day, when I was growing up, rap was original. It was like, you know, them circles that you would do on the floor and shit with the boom box. What is that called?
Yeah.
I'm serious as a heart attack. I truly believe that rap began with the hacky sack and all that shit, you know. But because it makes you want to move and it makes you want to, you know. I gotta clear my throat, man. This ain't gonna be good. Who? What? Am I kind of like sitting up now? Instead of like, okay, good. I wear dresses all the time. I wear dresses all the time. What are you talking about? I don't have to be paid to do that. What milestone did y'all hit? Oh, I'm sorry. Yes. Okay. Yeah. Congratulations. Anyway. I love the shop, man. I love to go like to the real $1 dollar store. No shit, man. You give me 20 bucks. Yeah. You go in there, I swear to you, I can get like door leaves and kitchen towels and glasses, like real glass glasses, like ding, 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 glasses, you know, for a dollar. I can come out of the dollar store with $20 worth of stuff for 20 bucks. Well, I ain't kidding. If y'all having a party or something and you're doing something fancy, I'm telling you, and you got a decent looking house, go to the dollar store, the real $1 dollar store, and start there to get your party supplies. Anything that you can possibly think of that you're going to need, then go.